me about your garlic farmer, Martin.
Farmers in Australia are doing it tough. It's very hard times, even with all this water. Ducks have arrived, and now they've decimated part of the garlic crop of 2010. But hopefully, we'll get a duck retention order, and if we'll put up some wire, we'll keep the ducks away. Martin Largie reporting from the garlic farm of Taiwan.